this is H.C. Bailey, and welcome back to North America, and let's play Terranigma! Let's see how Will's invention is going now that we've gotten that medal for him. By the way, if you talk to Lon back at China there, or Yunkao, he just says he understands that you did what you had to do and that his brother brought it on himself. Hey, alright, he's got his airplane finished, but how's it gonna take off around here? I mean, you just got grass everywhere. Oh, okay. So yeah, he's gonna teach us how to operate the airplane there. How? You just invented it. Well, as you know, with all RPGs, whenever something is invented or some event happens, news of its invention or your events travel faster than you do. So yeah, now we got airfields, so yay! So let's get out, we don't want to get out of here quite yet, because since we've completed that part of the side quest, we got the airfield there, and freedom has expanded to its final form. So let's take a look around here. They got some new equipment, but it's only slightly better, so I wouldn't really worry about it. Yeah, most of the people say the same thing around here, so I'm just going to talk to a few people around here. But Bell's got his own telephone company, just like real life. All right. Congratulations, man. Now we have texting, but they haven't invented that yet, so. Man, they got everyone working here now. Just wait till you guys get the internet. I suppose home internet wasn't really around, they had it back when this game was made, but it wasn't really mainstream yet, I guess. I think Bill Gates was still saying it's just a fad at the time. Oh, who are you? No, I've never seen. Oh, you got a new girlfriend. All right. Well, there we go. All right. Huh? We're having phone sex. That's great. I guess, I don't know, she's pregnant or something. I don't know what she was saying, but... Yeah. Oh, okay. Not a big believer in long-distance relationships, I'll be honest with you, viewers. That's just me. Well, yeah, we got Belle and that other guy, Eddie, here, so... Let's pay a visit to him. Hey, you seen Eddie around here? Ah, okay. Well, let's see what other experiments he's working on here. Hopefully they won't burn me to death. Only halfway. Hey, he's got a lot of people working for him now. Nice to see everyone, you know, everyone's lives expanding in the game and everything like that. I like that. Oh. Yeah, sometimes, you know, some of the people here, you know, with success, you know, comes the realization that, you know, sometimes it's not all it's cracked up to be. But I like success. Huh. I thought you didn't like any of the kids around there. Hey, how's it going? Oh, yeah, I suppose he has the airport now, and he has the only one. No, actually, there's another one somewhere where we're going to be going next. Huh, really? I guess maybe he just gave them a lot of money. Ha ha ha. Yeah, they like their TV. With cats! Is that the only thing they have on TV in the world of Terranigma? Oh, yeah, and Perel. He's going to follow me with his skateboard. I don't know how he's going to follow me where I'm going next, but we'll find out! Okay, so they're, what, doing hopscotch or something? I don't know what they're doing. You got me on that. Maybe jump roping, and they didn't animate the jump rope? I don't know. Well, there you go. Good to see everyone doing well here. But, you know, with all the equipment they got here, I mean, you can find stuff better soon enough anyway, so don't bother spending the money on it. But they do have a new item to win here at the lottery here, a special weapon that you can only get here. Let's see if I can get that here, or I'll just edit out however long it takes me to get it. Maybe I'll get it on my first try? Let's find out. No, no. Okay, I'm going to have to try over and over and over again until I can get it then. Hey, all right, got it. Well, that didn't take too long. It took me about 7 minutes. Huh? Oh, okay. Sorry, I went through that too quickly. I got, what is it? Well, I got the prize. No, no. Let's get out of here, Ark. Stop playing. There we go. Okay, we got the X-Spear. Let's see. Where is that? Not that it's really that good. It's actually a lot weaker than what we got, but you can get really good critical hit rates with it. I think it increases your luck stat, which increases your critical hit rate, but yeah, that's how that one works. So make sure you got room in your inventory to get it if you actually care for some reason, because as you can see, I'm pretty full. You can't put it in the center four tiles. Those are for the special weapons, like the Enbu Pike and so on. So I'm going to keep going with the Black Rod. So yeah, that's everything we can do here. Let's head to Mosque and go after Dr. Beruga. It's going to be a bit of a long trip, so I figured I'd throw in some appropriate traveling music to get to Mosque. You gotta have the airplane, just get on the runway and press A. So, yeah, Russia, essentially. Mosque is Moscow. So, and to land, you just have to descend with the L button, then press A, and you can land. So let's see if we can find Dr. Beruga around here. And hey, what's with the outfits, guys? Yeah, I know what they made the Russians look like in this game. I know. Apparently, Quintet wasn't very kind to Russia and China in this game. Whoa. Looks like a pretty mean guy there. Well, let's talk to some of the other people around here. At least they're not all trying to kill me. I wonder what he wants with that village of Storkholm anyway, and the princess there. Sure, I want to learn more about Beruga's word. Huh. Okay, they're going to educate me, huh? Well, before doing that, let's talk to some of the other guys here. Some cult they got going on around here. I already resurrected the world. Oh, okay, so these guys are like some extremists or something. Oh, he's sporting quite a nice beard there. Pretty badass. Oh, okay. So we Beruga's to the south. He's not actually in the town here. Sure, let's listen to the words of Beruga. Oh yeah, I kind of heard about that back at Neo Tokyo there, I think. Huh. I wonder what happened to the guy. He seems like a pretty nice guy, but then again, he is trying to kill my new girlfriend. Or one of my girlfriends. Sounds like kind of an ominous way of indoctrinating people into your cult, guys. I don't know. You might want to tone it down a little bit. That's how life works. Too bad. I don't think that's a good idea, guys. I think we gotta put a stop to it. Oh, it's like a cryo freezing machine, huh? Okay, well, thank you for telling me exactly where he is. So, we gotta head to the castle to the south to find Dr. Beruga before he wakes up. Next time on Let's Play Terranigma! This is H.C. Bailey, signing off. Have a good day!